Cheechoo through the middle. He makes the subtle hesitation. And the great move on Jonas Hiller. Let's face it, that's what it takes to beat Jonas Hiller tonight. But watch the hesitation and the fake, the cup fake to beat the NHL's best defenseman right now, Scott Niedermeyer. And the Sharks, they're not dead yet.
Holding on, and Cheechoo's been a warrior. And now he's rewarded with his first goal.
Of these tackles like that. Cheechoo from Thornton. Jonathan Einsberg.
Oh, man, all you can say on this is, wow, Jonathan, wow. What a move. Jumps past the man, quickly gets it back, and boy, what a set of hands. That is a goal scorer's goal right there, Randy. In that close, in that tight, quick hands to get the puck up. Man, that's...